not much left in me. Nothing is real but pain now.